as recent spikes in crime are continually downplayed in the media, the U.S. sees a deadly 4th of July weekend.
The holiday weekend brought over 450 shooting incidents, leaving more than 150 people dead. Here